Burton get this?
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, what is your name of
Rory? My name is Manon Tazada. Okay. Yes.
We look at the camera or to you?
Okay.
So. Alright, could you please introduce yourselves? Tell us your names and where you're from.
Sure.
I can go first.
My name is Manon Zazler.
Alright.
Yeah?
Are you ready?
Yes.
We love the Persian art, and we also are reading a book. It's called The Book of Destiny.
I wanted to travel in the Middle East by myself, and there were not so many safe options for a woman. And I found that Iran was very safe, because I heard great stories about it from other people who traveled here. So I just wanted to see myself. And I found out about the amazing architecture and how nice people are here, and I was eager to discover it.
Because I saw a documentary last year.
Actually, because a friend of ours told us about it. So a friend of mine told me about it, and then I asked my sister whether she wanted to come, and then she heard from someone else about it, so now we're here.
I was impressed about what I watched, and I thought I want to visit that country.
I always been interested about Iran, about his history, so I've been always curious about the country.
Well, I had a lot of Iranian friends already, so my perspective was quite good, even though the media shows a different picture.
To be honest, I did not know much about Iran before coming and before I started researching. I thought it was dangerous.
We had a really positive feeling about it, but of course, if you consider some of the more Western news, it's especially the politics, it's a different perspective.
I also thought that the rules would be a lot more strict concerning dress code and many other things. And then I came here and I found out that it's actually much more relaxed.
But I think that's also why we decided to come and to really see for ourselves how Iran is and how the life here is and how the people are.
We had a good expectation before, but now it's like 10 times better. We share the same opinion of that.
Yeah, the people.
The people.
And it's definitely the people.
First of all, the people.
What I love the most from Iran is the people.
The people.
Yes, the people.
The people, and then the food.
The food is amazing. The monuments, the history, and everything.
Yeah, but we think that...
Shopping for my wife.
Because it's very easy to get in touch with people. They are all very open and welcoming.
I think the food and the people, yeah, really. Like just the pleasure they take and the time they take for eating food and how much love they put into it, it's really different than any other country.
They are so interested about talking, approaching to the tourists and talking to them, and this is a very rich experience.
We think that the people makes you a better trip, you know. That's why we said that the people in Iran is amazing.
Nothing yet? No, I don't know.
No, I don't know.
No.
The worst team. Oof.
No.
That I didn't like. No.
Least favorite thing? I think the overeating is my least favorite thing.
Ah, yes. I cannot find chili easily. Spicy, felfel.
Felfel.
Yes.
No, there's not really anything that I really dislike about Iran.
The worst by far in Iran is the traffic, the way of driving.
Well, I think it's delicious. Oily, but super delicious. My absolute favorite is obviously Mirza Khazemi. I like it the best. And because I'm vegetarian too, it's the best option.
I love kebab. I tried head of lamb. It was very good.
I love Persian food. Fesenjoon is my favorite.
Yesterday we had Dizi,
Also, we tried one that is made with pomegranate. It's black. That was delicious.
Do you think there are lots of vegetarian options in Iranian foods?
Not many, but you can, if you just ask them to take out the meat, then they will kindly do that. And if you just always go for mirza khazami, then you're always good. Yeah, and it's delicious, absolutely.
Great.
And especially the tahdik.
Tahdik.
I think it's very good, actually.
The planes were very nice.
I think the big transportation between the big cities is the best in any country, I think.
And the buses are very, very comfortable.
Well, at one point we took the metro during rush hour, so that was crowded.
They're comfortable. I felt safe in them.
Yeah, the cannot bus, complain. The bus was
the
really
bus
good
from
as well.
Tehran to Kashan. Yeah. That was perfect.
Yeah.
Inside the city, for me as a foreigner, the taxi is very cheap, and the metro is even cheaper.
One thing I can say, the traffic jam is a kind of crazy, but it's okay. It's okay. It's
absolutely.
Absolutely. Yeah. Definitely.
Yes.
Yes, we will recommend. Some friends already are writing me to come here to Iran. We're very happy.
Definitely. I'm already doing.
Any traveler can find something they like in Iran.
Of course, and I will.
Los invitamos a venir a Irán. Es un país muy bonito, lleno de cultura. Nos encanta. La comida es espectacular. Las compras son muy buenas. Estamos muy contentos.
Pues a todas las personas de España y a tothom a Catalunya, os recomiendo que vengáis a Irán porque es un país precioso. La arquitectura es impresionante. Si os interesa la historia, os encantará. La gente es muy abierta. Os acogerán con los brazos abiertos. Y sobre todo es muy seguro, es muy muy seguro y ahora mismo es muy barato, desgraciadamente para la gente que vive aquí, pero para los viajeros pues todo sale muy bien de precio, así que es un país redondo.
Goedemiddag, jullie moeten absoluut naar Iran komen. Het is het beste land ooit, ook al hoor je verschillende verhalen over Iran. Het is echt een land waar je geen spijt van gaat krijgen. De mensen zijn extreem aardig, het eten is geweldig en het is gewoon prachtig. Je voelt je echt een kleine ontdekkingsreiziger, omdat er niet zoveel toeristen zijn. Ja, echt een aanrader.
We zijn seit een paar Tagen in Iran en bisher zijn onze ervaringen super. En alles wat we machen en nog machen wollen, klinkt super erlebnisreich. En die Leute zijn total offen en zuvorkommend. Und wir können jedem nur empfehlen, in den Iran zu reisen und Land und Leute kennenzulernen.
Buchen.
Sono molto felice di essere qui in Iran. È stata un'esperienza di viaggio bellissima, lo consiglio a tutti. Non preoccupatevi di quello che sentite in televisione. L'Iran è un posto bellissimo, dove c'è gente molto gentile, il cibo è meraviglioso, ci sono un sacco di posti interessanti da visitare. È un posto sicuro e siamo veramente soddisfatti di questa esperienza di viaggio, quindi posso dirvi soltanto scegliete l'Iran per il vostro prossimo viaggio, resterete sicuramente sorpresi dalla bellezza di questo paese.
Brasileiros, o Irã è un destino che vale molto la pena, è un paese molto ricco in cultura, em natureza, é um país muito diverso, o povo bastante acolhedor, as pessoas são muito honestas, é um país incrível, eu recomendo.
Bueno, yo les quiero decir que no pueden perder la oportunidad de venir a Irán, justo ahora no hay tanto turismo, entonces aprovechen esos momentos, la gente es lo más lindo que se pueden imaginar, de verdad la experiencia va a ser completamente diferente, porque aquí toda la gente te platica, te cuenta, te invita a su casa, vas a algún lugar y te explican todo, es un lugar que tienes que visitar ya, nosotros estamos muy felices y vamos a regresar, de verdad lo recomiendo mucho, y la verdad en la agencia nos han tratado divinamente y los recomendamos muchísimo.
Thank you.
We love Iran.
Love Iran.